Low-income Twitch streamer Queso has been caught in his trailer at a trailer park in Godber Town, Arkansas, and so has his accomplices Nigel Thornberry and Grimace. In the 250th fridge that Case owns is where all the Big Macs, waffles, hash brown bowls, tacos, and quarter pounder that Case stole was found. Police say that the amount of food he stole could feed 350 elephants, which is 2,700,950 pounds. Case is on his way and will meet Judge Judy at the Supreme Court. More info will be revealed later.